I'm so hype. What's good, y'all? It's Juno here, man. Welcome back for another Mail Time Monday. If you haven't read the title yet, man, this time I got me a mystery care package from Hard Jewelry. Now, if you don't keep up with my social media, about 2 weeks ago or so, 2 to 3 weeks ago, I was flown out. Here's where I was. I was flown out to Ogden, Utah. I was kicking it with the homie William Velasquez from Hard Jewelry, bruh. There will be a vlog, so in the future, I'm gonna go more in detail about what actually happened in Utah. Go watch that vlog whenever it comes out. I don't know when exactly to come out, but there you can see the actual details about what happened. But before I left, William was like, "Hey, yeah, yeah, Juno, I got some for you." He was like, "Juno, I got some for you." He was like, "Take this and open it at home. You know, I don't want to open it right now. Open it when you get home. Let me know what you think. It's a little goodbye care package." I was like, "Open it at home. I'm finna make a video on it, dog." He was like, "Say less." And I was like, "Say less." And then we just started crying in each other's arms. And then
nothing happened in Ogden like that. You feel me?
But, so that's pretty much it. I don't know which Hard Jewelry haul this is. This is like number 5 or 6 or something. And this is Mail Time Monday number 20 something. I don't even know. But we're going to see what is in this package right here. I do not know what's in here. It is opened. Just because it takes me a while to fucking open these things. I just cut it up real quick like 10 minutes ago. I have no idea what's actually in this package, bruh. Maybe it's a puppy. I don't know. But I don't know what's in here. Before we get into it, the weekend in Ogden was a blessing. It was amazing. Will, thank you. Thank you so much for that amazing opportunity to kick it with you, to kick it with, you know, the whole team. Blaze, Christian, Stanley, Keely, everybody that was there. I miss all of you guys so much. And I'll definitely be back in Ogden, man. I'll be back in Utah, no doubt. But it's enough of me talking. Let's see what's in this package, man. Let's get it. First up in this mystery package from Hard Jewelry, bruh, we got a box right here. They put a box inside of the package. I don't know what this is, Will, but we're gonna see what's in this mug right now, man. So this right here is that box I was showing, bruh. There is nothing in here at all. It is just a jewelry holder, a box, jewelry box or whatever. I'm gonna be putting every single piece of HJ that I own in this box. Inside, it's foam, so it's padded right there for supreme protection, you feel me? And it's got that metallic holographic type of HJ thing on the box. I've never seen this before. Keep it on my HJ in here. I like the way it hits the metallic. That shit's so nice. That shit's shiny. But here goes the first piece. Let's see what else is in here. We got 2 pieces of jewelry, bruh. This man Will left me a Cuban ring. This ring was dropped on 420. So he gave this to me unreleased before 420. And I don't know if it's sold out or not. I don't know if it's sold out. But this heavy Cuban chain from Hard Jewelry is my absolutely favorite chain ever. It's not a super crazy complex chain. It's just a heavy Cuban. It's not super crazy, but it's my favorite chain, bruh. And I got the Cuban bracelet on me right now too. Now I'm finna complete the set with the Cuban ring. Oh my gosh. We're gonna take off the crosshair ring. Sorry about that, buddy. And we're gonna put on this Cuban one. So here goes that Cuban ring I was talking about. He released this on 420, so about a week and a half ago. And there goes the Cuban ring. So now I got all 3 Cuban items. I got the whole set. I'm feeling like Thanos right now. Boy, I'm ready to take over the world. Bruh, y'all don't even know what's in here. I haven't even opened it, but I could see what's in this little baggie right here. Oh my god. I'm sorry. I'm about to show y'all. Hold up. Give me a second. I'm gonna give me a second. So first up, I got me some Ooga Booga pendants, boy. What? If you haven't been following HJ for a long time, this right here is the Ooga Booga pendant. It is Courage the Cowardly Dog. It's from that one show, Courage the Cowardly Dog. And it is a pendant of him yelling because he always gets scared. Courage always gets scared. And he's yelling. He's like, he's yelling or something. And Will used to make these pendants of it. And these are absolute grails, bruh. Like, these are OG pendants that, like, people have paid over $200 on Grail to get and shit. And I got two of them, bruh. So, one of them was actually given by Stanny. Stanny's Will's brother. The camera that I'm using to record this video actually left. I left that in Utah, bruh. And, Stanny sent it back to me, right? And inside the box that he sent the camera back, he left me an Ooga Booga as well. Not knowing that Will gave me an Ooga Booga, bruh. So here goes the two Ooga Booga pendants. Oh my gosh. Both Will and Stanny did not give me a chain for these. So I'm gonna have to buy some HJ rope chains from the site because I need some chains for these bad boys. And I don't like switching out pendants with chains. I mean, I could do it, but I'd rather just have a chain than a pendant. Boom, ready to go, put it on, and it's good. But I'm gonna take off these two pendants right here, and I'm gonna put on the Ooga Boogas, bro, or just one of them for now, because there's another piece I'm about to show you guys in a second. But I'm gonna put one of these Ooga Boogas on, bro. I'll be right back. So here goes that Ooga Booga pendant, man. I just took off my chains and put one of the chains that I had on with the Glock pendant right there. There goes the Ooga Booga. This motherfucker heavy and he's solid. He's not hollow. He does have space, you know, between his mouth and around the edges or whatever. But this motherfucker, yeah, he's sturdy, bruh. I don't know if this is sterling silver or if this is stainless steel. But there goes the Ooga Booga, bruh. Here goes the other one, but I'm only gonna put one of them on right now. But there goes the first piece that I see here. I still got another piece to show y'all. Y'all gonna see in a second. Next up, we got another pendant, bruh. This one is one of my grails. The Ooga Booga go hard. Trust me, this shit got me hyped. But this pendant I'm about to show y'all, I've been wanting this one ever since I found out about HJ, bruh. This pendant goes so stupidly hard, bruh. It is the HJ logo pendant, man. This is the HJ logo pendant. I've always wanted this one ever since I found out about HJ. And it, you know, it hasn't restocked in forever. Will told me it's literally never going to restock. And he gave me that one right there, boy. This pendant goes so hard. Like, I love HJ. And one day, I hope to get this logo tatted on my body, man. I hope to get this logo tatted on me. I would love to get it tatted on me. But there goes that HJ logo. I'm about to put this rope chain on it right now, and then you go see it on me in a second. So here goes that logo pendant on me, man. This is the HJ logo, like I said. This is my absolute fucking grail right there, bruh. There goes the Ooga Booga and the HJ logo. Both of these pendants be resold for like between $100 to $300. I've seen the Ooga Booga go up to like $260, I think, and I've seen this one go up to like $100, I think. I forgot exactly how much people have resold them on Grailed for, but these two pendants, they go so freaking hard, bruh. Like, I'm sorry I'm yelling. This logo pendant got me so hyped. And then the Ooga Booga, he gave me two of them. Well, Will gave me one, Stanny gave me one, but I got two of them. 99% of the world has zero, and I got two? Bro, that's crazy. Like, for real, they really blessed me with this mystery package. And we still got some more stuff in here, but here goes the logo pendant and the Ooga Booga. Let's see what else is in here, man. So in the package, there was also a Cuban bracelet, a Cuban chain, and I believe another Hermes bracelet or something like that. I forgot exactly what was in it, but Will told me there's some pieces in there that are not for you, bro. Some pieces are in there for your family, for your little brother, your dad, whoever. So, I'm not gonna show those pieces. I took them out. I'm not gonna show it. I tried to put this little clip in there to explain that. But, so there was even more pieces in this package. In this video, there was even more pieces that Will gave me. It was three of them, like I said. But I gave two to my brother, one to my dad. That's enough of that. Let's see what else is left in this mystery package. This is the second to last item. It is them air refresheners, bruh. It says, it feels better every time, HJ. Bruh, I don't know if that's appropriate, but it has someone with a dollar bill. They're sniffing up some HJ Coke. Bruh, I mean, sorry, HJ doesn't condone drugs. It's not Coke. It is jewelry dust. It's just some jewelry dust. You inhale a little bit and you feel a little happy. That's all it is. It's not Coke. It's jewelry dust, hard jewelry dust. But he gave me some air refresheners, man. I'm gonna open these up, bro, because like I'm trying to smell it. So I'm gonna open it up like that, man. Let's see, nice and carefully. I'm not gonna like rip it open or nothing. I'm trying to smell each and every single one. Let's see what they smell like. So here goes every single air refreshener. Let's just go over it real quick. This right here is Diddy Kong shooting out the HJ smoke out of his peanut gun or a banana gun, right? Yeah, he has a banana gun, I believe. And he's shooting out the HJ smoke. You don't want no smoke with HJ, bruh. But there goes the first air refreshener. Let's see what it smells like. Oh my gosh. This shit smells hella good, bruh. Oh, but this smells like some deodorant or something. Like, this smells fire, bro. But here goes the first one. The second one is the homie blazing it up. Here goes the homie right there blazing up in the car. He's not even hotboxing the car. It's not a box, you feel me? It's a convertible or whatever. You see the HJ right there on the license plate? Homie's smoking, bro. He's just smoking up the HJ. Let's see what this one smells like. Mmm. It's like a fruity smell, like a fruit punch or like an orange or something. Bruh. This smells so fucking good, bruh. Like, I don't know what it is, bruh. Like, Will, let me know what every single smell is. Because I don't remember if you, like, told everyone what each smell is. I can't even look on the website because it's not on the website no more. But if you could just text me or DM me or something, let me know what every single one smells like. Because this smell is fire, bruh. But here goes the third one. It's just like a blue and purple metallic hard jewelry right there. I've seen this before. And the first one I showed of Diddy Kong was a sticker. I have that sticker. This one, I don't remember if it was a sticker or a design for something. I don't really remember. But here goes the third one. Okay, this one's a little bit more low-key. This is like a cologne. A very like low-key cologne. They just... before a little date or something. It's not too loud. It's not gonna jump at you. But if you get close enough, you but get close enough. That shit smells good, bruh. I remember when this was previewed months ago. I think like almost a year ago when all of that stuff was happening in Minnesota with the riots and like, you know, police brutality and all that. So here goes the man wearing HJ. He lit the police car on fire and there goes a police guy crying, laying on his side, crying like a little baby, you feel me? Pig on the floor. But here goes that police brutality one, man. Let's see what it smells like. Bruh, this smells good. Like, all of these smells, I feel like I've probably smelled before. Like, you know, like, the first one kind of smelled like a deodorant. The last one kind of smelled like a cologne. The second one smells like some kind of fruity something. But this one smells like it could be like a deodorant, too. Like, I don't know what it is. This would be called Pacific, like Pacific Blue. You feel me? Or icy Pacific. Something like that. That's what this will smell like right here. But we got one more air refreshener. Then we got one more item that I'm going to show in a second. Let's see what this last one's talking about. Here goes the very, very last air refreshener, man. It says hard jewelry. And there's like a Joker type looking dude. He has a spray can, bro. He look menacing. His teeth, I mean, they look nice. They kind of big, my guy. Like... Maybe she gets some teeth reduction. I don't know. But they do look nice. The homie definitely had braces as a teenager. But there goes that last one. And let's see what it smells like. This is like another fruity one. This one reminds me of this one right here. They're not the same. Like, they smell different. But they're both like... they're both like a fruity type of smell. They both go hard. But here goes all the air refresheners, bruh. I'm never wearing deodorant again. Because, like, I don't have a car. So, I'm just never going to wear deodorant. I'm just going to, you feel me? If I stink a little bit, put a little bit of this on, put a little bit of that on, and we good, bruh. All I need are the air refresheners smell good. That's all I need, bruh. We got one more thing to show y'all in this mystery box, and then I'm going to wrap it up. So, the very, very, very last item, I am sad to say that the last item is some soft jewelry. Like, Will gave me this bag right here, and it says soft jewelry, and it's got the HJ on the other side, the little HJ logo. But it says soft jewelry. He gave me some SJ. Why would you give me SJ, bro? What the? What is this, bro? I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do with this right here. It's, oh, shit. I just dropped a bunch of them, bro. But this right here is just some links. I don't know what kind of links this is, but it's just some jewelry links right here. There's about a bajillion of them. And, yeah, bro, I have no idea what to do with this. I might make a chain out of it or a bracelet out of it. If, you know, all you need is, like, those little tweezer things to, like, separate them and put them together and stuff. So I might just make something out of this soft jewelry, bro. But, yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do with this right here. This is the very last item that he gave me. Or items, should I say. But this is the last piece. Man, there goes absolutely everything I got in this hard jewelry mystery care package, man. Just a little recap of everything I got right here. The Ooga Booga pendants. I got two of them right there. Ooga Booga. I got the HJ logo right there. Also got some air refresheners. Since I don't have a car, whenever I don't feel like showering, I just put one of these bad boys on. Honestly, I might put it on a pendant. Let it hang right there. Put it on a pendant. Maybe I will do that. But definitely put these on when I stank. You feel me? We got the box right here. The hard jewelry box. Definitely putting every single piece of HJ in there. And last but not least, we got these little links or whatever. Like I said, I don't know what the hell I'm going to do with these. He really gave me some soft jewelry. I don't know what I'm going to do with that. But that was every single thing that was in this mystery package, man. I'm so happy for everything that you gave me, Will. Thank you so much. The HJ logo goes so stupid, bro. Like, it's just a logo. One would think, like, you know, it's a pretty basic pendant. It's not basic, but, you know, pretty simple. Especially compared to the Ooga Booga. The detail on this go absolutely insane. But the HJ logo pendant, it's been my grail for over a year now. That's when I learned about HJ. It's been a little bit over a year. But I appreciate you, Will. I know you're going to watch this. I appreciate you, man. And Stanny, I love you so much, dog. Stanny was my guy out there in Utah, bruh. You guys are going to see that in that vlog that I mentioned earlier. But there goes everything. Don't forget to comment down below your favorite piece that I got today. My favorite pieces are definitely the logo and the Ooga Booga. You just can't go wrong with them, man. Everything is so fire. The air refresheners, bruh. I don't know what to do with the soft jewelry right there. But the soft jewelry, I'ma figure out something to do with it. This HJ box is stupid, bro. Like, I love everything, man. My favorite item, though, were the two pendants. Oh, I forgot. And he gave me this Cuban ring. I hella forgot about them. My bad. I just put them straight on feet, and I was like, I'm finna rock them, bro. But like I said, leave a comment, like, don't forget to subscribe, please. I am trying to hit 1,000 subscribers by the end of this year. Please, please, please help me out. Like, comment, share, subscribe, post notification bell, all that good stuff. Hard jewelry vlog coming soon. Also got a bunch of stuff from the hard jewelry miscellaneous drop. And I got some stuff from the 420 drop. So, I got two more HJ videos coming soon. the miscellaneous drop. I actually have it right here. It's in this box. Go watch all my other hard jewelry hauls. I fuck with HJ. But that's enough of me talking, bruh. That's gonna be it, man. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. Go watch my other videos. All that good stuff. I'm out of here. Like a belly button. We go wrap it up like a burrito, man. Yart!